Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Placing them into the corner.
He turns it around.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Hooked him up. Angle belly to back suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive. Looking to do it all himself.
Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Evades the attack.
From Riddle. Gets him with the counter.
DDT.
Reversal. Catches Sheamus there. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Stay in this match.
Oh, it's a vicious combination.
He's got it.
Let's get it on.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. What a press slam.
Cesaro was waiting for that.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, right in there.
Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Oh, swift takedown. Eyes are focused, and the target is Cesaro. Intercontinental Champion.
Yeah, somehow they were able to put their differences aside for one night to work together and get the victory.
I wouldn't expect this truce to last too long, though.
Riddle with the clothesline.
Like I was saying.
I think Riddle just sent a message to the Intercontinental Champion that he's still coming for the title.
Maybe a bit of payback for the Goldberg incident, too.
Whatever it was, these two are on a collision course.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The original bro has arrived. One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far.
Riddle's also somehow one of the most relaxed guys in the business outside of the ring, all business inside of it.
I like Riddle. I like your swag. I think I can learn a thing or two from him.
It's not going to make you any cooler. The flops are off, and that means Riddle is ready.
Outside noise surrounding the bitter rivalry between Riddle and the Intercontinental Champion, but that all ends tonight in an empty arena steel cage match for the championship.
No more Sheamus, no more Orton, no more Goldberg. Just the two superstars who started this mess. Riddle versus the champ.
And no more brocial media, Saxton. It's time to settle this in the ring.
That was good, Corey.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage.
Nice. Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
One after the other.
Into the turnbuckle.
Hit the ropes. Ooh, running knee strike.
Riddle turns that around.
Roundhouse kick on the mark. Now, trampling the opposition.
Countered it just in time. He's making his way up the side of the cage. Hits him with the counter. And now he's made it to the top of the cage. At the top of the cage, but his opponent stops his progress.
He almost made it out.
Able to get the advantage here. He's making it.
Oh, no!
Holy hell! That's it!
Falling to the earth with nothing to break your fall. That's a costly mistake. Big overhand.
Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick! Legs caught!
Counter after counter. Oh, goodness, what a moonsault.
Beautiful arm ringer applied. Yeah. Oh, by a lariat right to the face.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Flipping the script on him there.
He just barely dodges. Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
This match has been so back and forth. I think it could still go either way.
What a counter by Riddle.
And that can be a first step towards Riddle gaining control.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus. Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Kick to the back. Saw that one coming. Oh, he knew what was coming.
It's that time.
The pick drop.
I think the champ's got it.
Here he goes, moving up the cage wall. And here he is, scaling up the cage wall. Yeah. Nobody home.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Here's the pin to retain.
1, 2, 3.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental.
The WWE Universe.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
They certainly have a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Nobody puts superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well. Man, strikes! Wow!
Target. The challenger's looking shaken.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Owens gets control.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Sharp knee. KO is getting knocked around a bit.
Owens is under the gun.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, look out. Diving foot stomp.
Brutal.
Getting back into the ring.
KO avoids the attack. Down on the opponent.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Enable the counter.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Now's a chance for Owens to get back in the match.
Bang! Drop kick.
The adrenaline is...
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Brutal knee right to the face.
The challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, he retaliates.
Hooked up in a pop.
Uh-oh.
Outside kick.
It's the revolving door of fall. Champ is going to retain.
Two count. Near fall.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Hey, it might be time for a change of strap.
Perched up top. Diving knee block.
Owens at the mercy of his opponent.
You know what here, Corey?
Campbell clutches him.
Look at the torque.
Will then.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Checks the lap.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's gotta know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Solid punch.
Going way up high.
Flying.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
There's two.
Here is your winner. And...
I've been looking forward to this one.
So much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now, I'm putting it in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's going to get out of this to his title and turn.
Enough already.
Yeah.
Championship. He gets sent down to the floor.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. It's two. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Things are about to get good.
The head of the table has arrived.
Here's Roman Reigns, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he has the strength and wisdom to be the face of this industry.
Well, we'll see if
Reigns is able to take that command in this matchup.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Nasty knee. Getting him into the corner.
Lands the knee.
Big counter from Reigns.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Knee strike.
Punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point.
He's absorbed some damage already.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Mounted palm strikes. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's being picked apart.
Cinches up the arm and a... Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Face first.
Foot just stomping down. Impressive counter.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Double axe handle. He's looking a little weary now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Shifts it back onto him. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Shot after shot after shot.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Shove all the way to the outside.
Perched up top.
Good Lord. Taking flight. Just crashing down with high impact.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunities like this rarely open up.
Reigns had that scouted.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Turned that one around. Mounted palm strikes.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
The arrival of the newest addition to Monday Nights.
GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the red brand. Then we'll talk.
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa!
From behind!
They're gonna settle this right now.
Some commotion in the backstage area. This is not gonna be pretty.
Nothing but close and unforgiving quarters back there. This is a huge recipe for disaster.
He switches it back around.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Through the table.
And Cedric expected that.
Oh, knee to the jaw. That holds back Cedric's attack.
Oh, no, I think we're going to see.
The electric chair.
Nope. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Boom!
Oh, man.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Face first into the chair.
Able to sidestep it. Huge boot.
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body.
Oh, my.
Oh, ho, ho.
And Cedric expected that. And responds with a counter of their own.
Mounted palm strikes.
Big right hook. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Running knee lift.
And it is just steel and concrete everywhere you look. There is not an inch of safety anywhere.
Xander answers back.
shoulders. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Oh, man. Boom. Incredible suplex.
And remember, guys, this is a loading dock area. This isn't built with any safety precautions in mind.
Say what you mean, Cole.
Cedric tied up here. Death Valley bomb.
That hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Mounted palm strikes.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oof. Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick.
Both wrists captured and
that was nasty.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Oh!
Alexander did his homework. Oh, wow.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined...
The age of Alexander continues.
And their opponents first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Man's got high drum.
Just a different feeling in the air.
After a heated backstage brawl kickstarted their issue, Cedric Alexander and the budding disciple who attacked him take their fight to center stage on Raw.
And they'll be joined by Murphy and Ricochet to make it an official tag team match.
Let's see if Murphy's partner can help him win this match and impress the Monday Night Messiah.
Impact in the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Huge elevation on the backdrop.
This match grinded him down a little.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him.
Down, brainbuster.
Two. And he forces a shoulder up after two.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Murphy's attack gets reversed. And burn an atomic drop.
Ooh. Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Caught.
Yes. Snap suplex.
Oh, God.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, what a kick!
Right to the midsection. Mounted palm strikes. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Alexander answers back.
Tag is registered.
Tag is made.
The springboard attack fails to land. Suplex!
Rapid fire. Setting up. Looks like
power bomb. Kick out at only one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Yeah. That puts a stop to Murphy. Valley driver. Playing tag for his partner.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Yes, tag. And now there's an opening.
Stomping down face first.
Stomping down. He had it scouted.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
reaches up the arm.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Knee right to the face.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch!
It's that time.
This spells trouble for Cedric.
Two.
This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
Nasty right hand, Enziguri to the floor.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
First up top.
Oh, God. Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Knee drop.
Two.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
He slides back into the ring.
Five.
And he saw that coming from Cedric. Put into the corner.
Cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue underbody.
This has got to be it.
Two.
Almost in it there.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Finish it off.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Alexander answers back. Look at this. Driven into the barricade.
And he just punched him in the chest.
Boom, right the button.
Knee right to the face.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yep. From the top.
One to bed.
Hoist it up.
Canadian Rock DDT.
Murphy might put an end to this.
Two, three.
He's the roof. He's got the victory.
Here are your winners, D.N.L. and Murphy.
And teamwork makes the dream work. In this tag team victory.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance.